Lane and Allison in the morning.
96.3 WDVD.
9:54, and of course, Sunday, we will all remember where we were and what we were doing on September 11th in 2001. We'll never forget what happened that day to all those innocent people and all those heroes that ran into the towers and helped out the people in the Pentagon and the people who tried to stop the hijacking in Pennsylvania. We'll never forget what they did. We'll never forget the impact it had on our lives and our country and our culture. And hopefully we can become better people because of it somehow and honor the memory of those people in our own little way in our day-to-day lives. So today, as a small gesture to acknowledge that and those lives, we're getting together with all of our friends here in the building, and we're opening up a bunch of windows, and we're letting off a few balloons in the sky. And it's not going to change anything, and it's not going to bring anybody back.
We wanted to do something to remember and commemorate the people that aren't here today because of that tragedy. So here in our building, you know, that we're fortunate enough to be in 10 years later.
Yep.
We're going to release some balloons in memory of all those lives lost.
We got a whole bunch of balloons. We put this together this morning off the air just with our interns and just a little recognition of those folks. We wish you happiness, safety, and good health this weekend. We'll be back on Monday. And thank you very much for listening to 96.3 WDVD.